So I had that section of wall above my workbench unfinished for quite a long time because I wanted to make a window there. I just never had the time to get around to do it. Now I have one day to throw something together and install it. If you've been looking for a video on how to make a window properly, then this video is not for you. If you are my subscriber for a while, then you know I like to make nice and neat joinery, but there would be nothing like that in this video. My focus will be purely on function.
Thank you.